Hi, a curator review. City marketing. City marketing is nowadays very popular, and every city tries to invent something to attract more tourists and to seduce people to spend more money and time in the city. And what is the best way to do is when there is a very famous artist that has stayed in your city. That is the best city marketing tool there is. For example, in Zaandam, where Playroom is located, they celebrate this year the Monet year. Because 150 years ago, Claude Monet visited for 2 months Zaandam and stayed there also and made 28 paintings. Well, because so many cities are doing it, sometimes it feels a little bit like, okay, maybe like cliché or not very original. But, however, like here in beautiful Schorl, that is 45 kilometers north of Amsterdam, coastal village, very touristic, they have also a famous artist that stayed within their city limit of village community. And the city forgets to market it. When you look behind me, you see there a shed, like an old building. In 1906, Pablo Picasso, well, the famous Cubist artist, before he invented Cubism, he stayed in that building for 2 weeks. He made 2 paintings in Holland. One is Trois Hollandaises, Dans un paysage Hollandaise. And there you see really classical Dutch landscape and a Dutch farmhouse. The other one is La Belle Hollandaise, and that is really like a Dutch round woman. He made it there. And the photo that you now see is made on the inside in 1906 when he stayed there. And the city of Schorl, even though it is a very touristic village, they just forget about it, ignore it, because that building, within a few months, it will be demolished and nothing will be seen from that, and an apartment complex will rise up from that spot. And I think this is really like a missed opportunity, because I guess I'm not the only art crazy, but I like these kinds of details, this kind of small history, especially when you know the story that Pablo Picasso, he only stayed 2 weeks in Schorl because he was chased away by the villagers because he was messing around with the daughter of the baker. And the daughter of the baker is also the one on the painting La Belle Hollandaise. And I think that's a funny story. I like it. And yeah, pity that they are going to demolish it. I hope you like this video. When you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery. But you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.